Dedicated services are the transportation modes for individual customers. So versus the traditional modes of truckload or LTL of moving product across the country, dedicated services are services tailored to an individual customer to meet their specific needs, to meet their specific timelines. It's a much higher level of service, a much higher level of commitment to that customer. It is a true partnership that is built on the ability to create solutions that provide efficiency and cost savings to our customers and truly give them the highest levels of service possible in the industry. It's also about exposure of their brand. Most of our fleets that we run for customers are logoed with their names on there. So it's exposure for them, and we're operating exclusively for them. So dedicated transportation is all about the specific needs of that customer and tailoring the services to meet those needs each and every day. Specialized Services is a division that was founded a few years back here at New Way. It was an extension of our existing transportation services and dedicated services we provide to the customer base at that time. The Specialized Services was developed for a hazard material type customer, a customer that had a higher level of insurance need and some different safety requirements, some different things and some more concentration on some areas that we didn't have in the transportation side. So we were able to take our best practices from transportation, the ability to manage services for customer, provide the efficiency, provide the service levels that they needed, and apply that to the specialized side. So that has been something that we've grown over the last several years and are currently looking to expand to others that have that need, whether it be in the chemical tank business or the industrial gas business or anything else that has that type of special need, we have the capability to put together a program for them. Encore Services was established a few years ago and was put in place with the vision that it was something additional, the Encore. And it was something that was put in place to enhance our current offerings of dedicated services in transportation and specialized, the warehousing options that we have and the different components that make up New Way today. It supplies surge capacity to the customers we have in that market, also supplies additional driver resources to those customers that we have in that market, and allows us to also operate that as a separate entity for success and growth as far as the company goes. New Way does offer services in the warehousing, spotting, shuttle, tarping industry. Those are focused around the same components that make us successful on the transportation side, and that is the service to the customer, meeting those individual needs. Those are tailored to that industry. You know, in most cases in the spotting and shuttle industry, we're working directly with that customer to supply raw material to a production facility or take finished material from the production facility somewhere else for distribution, or a combination of those, working directly with those plants to meet production deadlines. So it's a very time-sensitive, just-in-time, 24/7 usually type of operation that we do for those folks. Yeah, an extension of the spotting and shuttle services that we provide to several customers is the tarping spotting and shuttle type service. So we do that for some customers out east. That involves, in addition to spotting and shuttle of finished loads of product, the actual tarping process and preparing those for transit. So it just incorporates one more step into the process for the customer to prepare their material for distribution around the country.